About 85% of the animals that are in this video have already been euthanized at a Los Angeles shelter. I chose to use their images to convey a reality of a devastating situation.